It's fries. It's fries. That's not fries, but worms in your mouth. Yay. Mmm. Yum. What up?
Ow. Okay, have you guys ever, you know, been through this? A friend makes you food and you're like really grateful and you're like, mmm, that's really good. And she's like, here you go. And gives me this. I know it's black and white, but it's not really, you know, but this is chicken and this is fries. And the fries are all sucky. Like, they're wet. They're not even crunchy or crisp or anything at all.
It feels like having a worm in your mouth.
And I'm like, well, thank you very much. I really appreciate it. And, you know, it's really hard to make fries anyways. You know, it can be difficult to open the bag and, you know, put it in the oven and, you know, turn the heat on and, you know, just cook it. But thanks anyways. A little fry, looks like a worm, acts like something that's not dry. A fry.